It's where we have the first description of the computer mouse. In Engelbart's lab in Stanford, he designs basically this. It's a wooden box that's about that big by that wide, fits in the palm, has a button on the top, has a cord coming out the top that you move around on a desktop, and you use it to move a cursor on a screen and click. What's mind-blowing to me is it's amazingly close to what we use today.